trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us.
Chaplains, we belong to wherever our soldiers are, and we have no boundaries in serving our soldiers in uniforms. Serving a soldiers who in need, serving soldiers in distress, and lift them up from where they are to where they need to be is our primary function. And we become a critically important asset during a combat operations.
Today, we will be happy and tomorrow, we will be happy to do good things.